And now, Storm Tracker weather with East Idaho's chief meteorologist, Doug Iverson.
Any clouds moving in on radar? Well, radar not really showing the clouds, but it looks like we're going to stay dry with these clouds moving in. Pretty dry over Central Mountains, Western Wyoming, and of course the Snake River Plain, so no precipitation expected. But these clouds will thicken up a bit enough that it's going to make it a little warmer than it was last night. It is providing some shade right now. Hottest part of the day, temperatures are actually starting to drop. So take a look at those numbers. We're at 92 at Pocatello. Earlier, we topped out at 97 degrees, so yeah, thank goodness for some clouds. We're out of the 90s in Idle Falls. We're in the upper 80s, still very warm. Haley at 84, Stanley at 79. Hot one in Boise, but check out Salt Lake City, 101 degrees. If you're to go there tomorrow, you can expect another day in the triple digits. We don't have anything like that in our forecast, thankfully, just some clouds around tonight. Low temperatures will be relatively warm, in fact, a little warmer than they were last night. Pocatello, we'll see a low of near 70. Yeah, that is above average. Idle Falls will have a low of in the mid-50s, 56 expected in St. Anthony. Even American Falls and Blackfoot will stay in the lower 60s. Now for the Central Mountains, mentioned the clouds will stay partly cloudy and will stay dry. Low temperatures, mid-40s to almost 60 for a low in Arco, near 60 in Salmon, Leadore at 54. Partly cloudy for the highlands in western Wyoming, so in fact, enough clouds, enough warmth around this afternoon. It'll keep all of us out of the 30s. Even Yellowstone will actually stay in the 40s for a change. And then tomorrow, there is a chance in the afternoon, evening, some showers and thunderstorms. High temperatures will range from the upper 70s to the upper 80s. Soda Springs and Caribou County, yeah, good afternoon to you. It's a hot one today. Well, tomorrow almost just as hot, 87, but a little bit of shade around tomorrow. And we'll get some shade, too, in the Central Mountains. We'll say partly sunny, still in the 90s in places like Salmon and Chalice. And we're still in the 90s for most of the Snake River Plain tomorrow. Mainly sunny. That implies a couple little clouds around, especially in the afternoon. Highs will range from the upper 80s to the mid-90s in Pocatello, 93 to be exact, near 90 in St. Anthony. Seven-day forecast as we look at the rest of the weekend. I think the hottest day coming up this weekend will be on Sunday. 97, still a few more clouds around. And those clouds could bring with it some showers and thunderstorms Monday and Tuesday. That'll be nice. Maybe rain to cool us off just a tad bit. We'll take it. Idle Falls 7-day forecast. Hotter the 2 days this weekend will be Sunday, up to 94. We're still in the mid-90s on Monday with a chance of showers and thunderstorms into Tuesday. Teton area 7-day forecast. That chance of showers and thunderstorms will continue in the afternoon, evening, all weekend long, clear through the middle part of next week with highs continuing in the 80s. 7-day forecast for the Central Mountains. A dry one this weekend, a hot one. 96 on Sunday, even hotter on Monday, despite that chance of stormy weather and a chance of more stormy weather on Tuesday. And the 90s will continue clear through next Friday.